you want to climb the ranks quickly, you need to team up with other five.
Alex, I have a favor to ask. I think I've found the best police driver, but I need to know if she's as good as she looks. Can you visit the location marked on the map and pick up the illegal goods? If my protege, Clara, can bust you, then she can bust anyone.
Should I take the...
Great. Before we begin, we have lined you up a special car. I want to be sure Clara's got what it takes. You'll find the coordinates in your sat-nav. The vehicle will be waiting for you.
Hey, okay. I'll get to it.
Follow the GPS to find the crate. Your training is complete, Clara. I'm giving you a big fish to catch, and he doesn't believe your word is. You must do it. No one will stand in your way. Ready?
We'll soon find out.
Nice driving, Clara, but you're gonna have to try harder.
What the? Cars with flashbangs? Whatever next?
News is that all your rides for this mission have been tuned up and fitted with the latest toys. Simply press a button and enjoy the fireworks. Give it a go. Drag on target button, zap you back into his perimeter. Give it a go. Trigger the arrest. You're too far away. Get in there. What are you doing? Arrest him.
Target apprehended. Mission accomplished.
Relax, Robocop. She's ready, Zoe. I'm taking off.
Thanks, Alex. Perfect. Now look at the map. There's a new tab up there, the Offenses tab. Police HQ use it to alert patrol cars to offenses currently being committed. You'll also find a list of contraband requiring surveillance. As soon as someone picks up the stash, move in and make the arrest. Before you get going, you'll need a car. I wangled things so that your first car is free of charge. Head to the police shop and enjoy pulling in the felons. Okay, Alex. You ready?
Let's go.
Let's get your ink. The first mission's on your map.
I've got intel on a street race tonight. 5-10s. I need you to make an impression on a V2 to sponsor your first ink.
Hold up. Detroit's my old hood. Someone's gonna recognize me.
Been 5 years, Alex. Your brother's whole crew was driven out when Shiv took the V8. No one knows you. And if anyone checks you out on the police database, all they find is the fake record I put there.
You better be right.
Okay, you ready for this?
Please.
No showboating. You've got to finish in first place. Finish first, or this whole operation is over.
I know you?
You should. The name's Troy. I'm the V2 around here. You want your 510 ink? I got some work around the way. Maybe I'll call you.
Alex, you're on Troy's radar now. That's your key into the 510s. Check your map for missions and follow every lead you've got. Make a name for yourself. Compete. Work yourself into that organization.
I know how to do this, Zoe.
You know how to drive, and that's why I chose you. But this is something else. Every connection you make, every race you win, and every mile you drive gets me closer to Coburn and you closer to your brother's killer. Do you understand?
I do.
Then let's get to it.
Listen, let me tell you something. I got a delivery for a special client.
Special client? Are we gonna bribe a judge or something?
Something like that. careful with her. You put a dent in the car, I'll put a dent in you.
Four.
We get 5-10 royalty through here all the time. V6s. I like to make them welcome with a gift or two. Grease the wheels a little bit.
Well, what about the V8? You ever come through?
Not yet. When I get my V4, maybe he will. Hey, what's keeping you?
Traffic's hell. Be there any moment.
Just up ahead. Alright, I'll tell you this only once. Deliver that ride without damage. That there is a perf spec ride. Go faster than what you used to. We're built to stick to the asphalt. Push it. If you break it, I own it. Alright, I'ma tell you this only once. Deliver that ride without damage. That there is a perf spec ride. A little faster than what you used to. We're built to stick to the asphalt. Push it. If you break it, I own it.
We
get 5-10 royalty through here all the time. V6s. I like to make them welcome with a gift or two. Grease the wheels a little bit.
Well, what about the V8? You ever come through?
Not yet. But when I get my V4, maybe he will. Hey, what's keeping you?
Traffic's hell. Be there any moment.
Yo, watch what the hell you try. truck. Park her up real nice where the V6 can see it. Soon, boy, I'll be running this damn state. Then you'll get your ink, and I'll get my own damn yacht. I run a bunch of urban scrambles downtown. Problem is, people been winning too much, you know what I'm saying? Go balance the odds in our favor.
You called the right guy.
Now don't forget, in the race, so we can bankroll this. Take the jumps better than street cars, so watch for shortcuts when you can use them. You making a name for yourself on these streets, boy. Making my name, too. Now get back on the road. You got work to do. Yo, I got a job for you. Some punk in a big-ass truck has been muscling in on my turf. I need you to put him straight. Location's on your map. Left you a raid spec off-road vehicle for this job. Get in. You see him yet?
Yeah, I see him.
Good. Now mess him up. Take him down fast.
What's the hurry?
Cops ought to hurt him. This kind of job is best not to stick around, you feel me? Take him down fast.
What's the hurry?
Cops ought to hurt him. This kind of job is best not to stick around, you know?
Troy's got me running all over the place after him.
Good. The more you do, the more he trusts you, the closer you are to your 510 Inc. Stay on it.
All units, be on the lookout for a reckless driver. More intel as it comes in.
Okay, Alex. You may be undercover, but you're not above the law. trying a skill you've already completed. You can review your...
cops everywhere.
Hit it. Go, go, go.
A police water level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. The longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. If you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
Got it. Got it.
A police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. The longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. If you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
I got it. Got it.
A police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. The longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. If you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you.
Got that?
I got it. Got it.
Lost visual.
Roger that. All units stand by.
This pursuit's over if we don't do something.
Copy that. All supporting units switch to area 3.
Bad news, Control. This guy's way out of here.
All right, show. Good job. I owe you one.
Anything to report?
Just saved Troy from a stretch in jail. Same old, same old.
I'll pick him up when you've got your ink. Stay on mission.
So you're Troy's new driver, huh? Looking for that 510 ink?
Who's this?
Your replacement. Unless you beat me on the track. The location's on your map.
Troop and beefing. That ain't good for me or my hood. And I need to send a guy to St. Louis. So this is how it's gonna be. Winner gets a promotion. Loser takes it as a life lesson, and this argument is over. Winner here takes another step towards the ink.
Work. Now listen, I own Detroit. No question about that, so I'm branching out. Head down to St. Louis. I got some things I need you to do.
So, how'd it go?
Good. Troy's moving on St. Louis, and I'm his weapon of choice.
Looks like you've got a road trip ahead of you. Set a waypoint for St. Louis. I'll keep tracking you from here. Oh, and be careful around Troy. He's got a bad rap sheet.
Great. I'll be in touch.
Like I said, Detroit's got a little crowded for a man of my ambition. So we're setting up shop in St. Louis. Here's the location of St. Louis, it's V2. Find her and kill her.
What?
You heard me.
Troy wants me to kill the St. Louis V2.
Damn it. Take her down. I'll work on getting her off the streets. Protective custody, something. Get after her.
Okay.
Shepard, now!
So you can put a bullet in my face? Nah, you're one of Troy's guys. I know how you roll.
It ain't like that. I'm trying to help you.
Oh, you want to help me? Then get the hell back to Detroit.
Zoe, we need to get this girl out of town before Troy finds her.
Okay. Keep him busy while I work it through.
I killed her.
Stone cold. With the V2 out of the game, we can start claiming territory for Detroit. Check your map for races, records to break, any way you can kick some St. Louis ass.
The plan?
Check it out. It's a street race at this location. The sooner Detroit starts taking scouts, the better.
What's on the table?
You're repping your turf.
Bring it.
Burn these fools up. Earn some rep in Detroit. Bradford, Detroit.
I see you around here again. I'll take a lot more than your territory. Get me?
Good job. You made an impression at the trials. You've been invited to the summit. The summit is a limited-time tournament filled with events to compete in. You'll need to prove yourself across multiple disciplines to stand a chance of earning the rewards offered. There's a summit underway right now. You'll need to earn an access pass, but this time I managed to source one for you. We've got a location on Tuners you can visit across the country, where you can get one of these exotic rides. Drift, drag, monster, you decide. Your first
check it. I got an idea. Ironclads have this local run, right? It's like their holy gig. No outsiders have taken the record.
Let me guess.
You got it. Get over there and own it.
So, run this route past me again?
They call this the Ironclad Dash. It's a legendary raid route around here. Smash the St. Louis 510's record and earn some props for Detroit. Break these chumps' record. That's how it's done. You breaking that record sends a clear message. The Detroit 510s is taking over St. Louis.
Zoe, you got that St. Louis B2 into witness protection yet?
Maybe. Why do you care so much about this chick?
Because I don't like blood on my hands. Why?
Just trying to keep you alive. Her new ID's in the pipeline.
I got something I need you to see. Location's on your map. You recognize that ride? It belongs to the St. Louis V2. Someone you told me you killed.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait a minute for my boys, you'll find out. You can't even imagine the pain I'm gonna cause when I catch you.
Zoe, Troy knows I didn't kill the St. Louis B2.
What? How?
I don't know, but I've got his guys all over me.
Is your cover blown?
I don't think so, but I won't be working with Troy again.
Thank you.
Alex, are you okay?
Fine. Any word on the V2?
She's gone. I'm sorry, Alex. Troy got her.
Alex?
Okay, I'm okay. Guess with Troy burned, we're back to square one.
So you're the driver Troy's just put a hit out on.
Who's this?
My name's Herschel Craig, V2 in the Windy City. Come on over. I could use a guy like you, and I almost guarantee you won't get shot.
Zoe, a guy named Herschel Craig just invited me to Chicago.
Lucked out. Herschel's the V2 for Chicago. Him and Troy both want to be V4 for the whole Midwest. He can get you your ink, Alex. Set a waypoint and get to it.
Hey, it's Herschel. I'm sending you a meet point now. Be there and we can talk.
About time. Get me to this location fast. We can talk en route. Get me across town to the water park, and in one piece. The suit was expensive. Go. Want your 510A? I can give it to you. Help me get my V4, and it's yours.
What do you need?
Troy. Beat his racers in my name, I get my V4. Think you can do that?
Yeah.
Good. Let's get in. Move on.
Here we are.
Good. So we got a deal. Beat Troy, get me my V4, and you get your first ink.
Check your map. You've got races to win.
Then I get my ink?
That was the deal. Now go earn it. Some new racer's in town. A guy who called you out in Detroit.
I remember.
He's Troy's main guy now. Beat him, make a statement.
You again.
I warned Troy about you. You don't have that killer instinct that separates a punk from a 5'10".
Son, I'm gonna leave you for dead.
Let's go.
Now let me do what I do. You again.
I warned Troy about you. You don't have that killer instinct that separates a punk from a 5'10".
You humiliate this son of a bitch. You hear me?
That's the plan, Hirsch. Now let me do what I do. You again.
I warned Troy.
You humiliate this son of a bitch. You hear me?
That's the plan, Hirsch. Now let me do what I do. do.
Go for the finish line. Go, dude. Go!
You know the 510 creed, hombre. Get out of the city and think yourself lucky I'm letting you keep your ride.
Looks like you're gaining a reputation. A dirt spec tuner in New York has reached out over the 510 net. You can get your cars tuned there anytime. But you might want to finish up around here before you get a new spec. Dirt spec cars are modified for strength and versatility and are perfect for racing on mixed terrain. Ideal for when you don't know what's coming. Dirt spec excels everywhere you can't trust the road surface.
Alex, pack your bags. You're going to Vegas.
On vacation, right?
Wrong again. I need you to do a favor for an associate of mine.
I'm not your gopher, Zoe.
This is work. He's a... let's call him a logistics expert. He can get anything to anywhere. I want him to join our crew.
You got a name?
Omar. We need this guy. He'll meet you in Vegas.
You're Zoe's guy?
That's not how I would have pitched it. Must be Omar.
And if Zoe sent you, you must be good. Win a race for me. I've got a lot of money riding on it. Think you can do that?
Back to winner. Zoe says this should be a piece of cake for you. Prove her right.
Use a guy like you and my crew.
Oh, I mean, Abel Zoe has got me setting up operations in New York.
What's in New York?
You'll find out. A bientôt, Alex.
Okay, get yourself up to Black Hills. I got a modified truck I want you to try out. I need your opinion. You there yet?
In the driver's seat. What am I looking for?
Plan on using that ride for some smuggling runs. I need to know what she can do. Push her to the limit. Benchmark the time on this run before. I just need to know how the truck performs. Don't hold back.
Okay, Hurst, this thing's a peach.
All I needed to hear. My tuner will pick it up. Appreciate it. Got a race for you. South of Chicago, north of St. Louis. One of Troy's guys, some locals.
On it.
Liberate these punks! Good work! Keep this up and you'll get your ink in no time! You've kept up your side of the bargain, and I've worked out how we can both get what we want. Get to the location on your map. Got a plan that's sure to get me my V4, and if that happens, you get your ink.
What is it?
I've got a line on a real exotic ride smuggled in from Europe. You take it, we gift it to a 510 brass, we're done.
Tell me where to be.
I need you to move. We need a test driver's ID, and he's at the airport.
Herschel, the test driver saw me, and, well, things escalated.
What's happening?
I'll call you back.
Make that test driver pull over.
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4 ink, then my ink too.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to go on a crime spree.
Relax. I'd stolen the order from Europe. I think we were recovering stolen
time. Okay. I can live with that if we tag it for later recovery. Next time, we clear stuff like this one. First.
that test driver pull over.
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4A, then my E2.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to own a crime spree.
Relax. The ride's stolen and ordered from here. Technically, we're recovering stolen property.
Okay. I can live with that.
Make that test driver pull over.
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4A, then my E2.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to go on a crime spree.
Relax. The ride's stolen. Technically, we're recovering stolen property.
Okay. I can live with that if we tag it for later recovery. Next time, you clear stuff like this with me first.
Got his ID?
Yeah.
Get over to the track and take his place at the shakedown session. This. You seen an exit yet?
I think there's one coming up. This better work. I think Troy got wind of our plan.
What?
Yeah, I got Troy's guys all over my ass.
Thank you. home, ain't she?
I've worked with better, but not many.
V6 is coming over later to collect our little gift. If all goes well, you're looking at the new V4 for the Midwest. And you, my friend, just earned your 510 ink. Haha, you did it, man. I'm V4 for the Midwest, and that means you, my friend, are a 510. You earned your ink, bro. Get it somewhere tasteful.
Wait, that's it? I'm in?
You're on the books! But now that you're official, I get the feeling you want to move up in the world.
Just tell me what you need.
Ad by the name of Eric Sue runs the East Coast for Shiv really badly. 510s are losing a lot of money over there, and I promise to send a guy to help out. Fix the East Coast? That's your V2 right there.
On it.
Alex!
Zoe!
Okay, I'll admit it. I'm impressed.
Hey, you mean you doubted me?
Yeah, I'm not biting. Listen, this is just the first rung of the ladder. We've got to keep up this momentum.
Okay, so what next?
The Big Apple. I tracked down Dayton's old mechanic, Harry.
Harry? Jeez, he was like a father to us.
Yeah, well, you need a mechanic you can trust. So head over and break the ice. I'm sending the location to your GPS. Harry was tough to track down. You better get there before he disappears again.
Harry! Yo! Anyone home?
You want some of this? Come get it!
Harry, it's me. Alex.
Holy shit, Alex! I thought you was a bad dad come calling.
Who owns you?
Any number. Hope they fight it out amongst themselves. Oh, no. Hell no. Not you too, damn it! I promise, Dave.
No, it's not what you think.
It's been out 5 minutes, and you got 1 foot in the...
Harry, shut your old ass up and listen. I'm hunting the guy that killed Dayton. I don't need your help, man. It's gonna be dangerous. It's gonna be dirty. All I'm offering is vengeance. Nothing more, nothing less.
For Dayton.
Found a nice little spot we can use for our HQ. Not enough for you to worry about.
Okay, now I'm worried. How'd it start?
Honestly, a favor to Dave.
Seriously?
Yep. He wanted to set up a legit business. Garage waiting for him once he left the 510s.
Except he died.
Except he died. Trying to keep you safe. As long as the 510s didn't know who you were, they wouldn't bother looking.
But they knew you were tight with Dayton. That didn't cause problems?
You got no idea. But I got through. I'm a survivor.
This will do nicely.
All right. The East Coast is all about cars and cash. High-end rides come in from Europe. Money and other merchandise goes out. The region is run by a cat named Eric Sue. Eric came up with Shiv. They've been tight since Shiv was 13. Always had each other's backs. Problem with Eric is he's unstable. Sometimes, real unstable. Recently, car shipments have been going missing. Everything points to an inside job. Everyone knows it's Eric, but because he's so tight with Shiv, no one dares accuse him without proof. But 510 Royalty only care about getting their slice. So if Eric doesn't come up with the missing money real fast, there's going to be an internal war. And we all know wars don't stay internal for long. More often than not, civilians get caught in the crossfire. Want to move up the ranks? Help Eric earn back the missing money as fast as you can.
Good to be a team again, Alex. I'll let you and Dayton down, and I'm gonna do everything I can to help you get to Shiv.
So, Eric Tsu. Really gotta play nice with this asshole?
That's our lead, so you run with it. The location's on your map. Alex, don't keep the asshole waiting.
Engage.
water. Understood.
Dispatch, I'm maintaining visual.
Air support moved to priority call. Info is on your screen.